principal teachers and my dear friends.
Increase the volume.
My name is Gopchand Pure. I am coming to speech about independence. At first, I would like to wish you a happy independence. On 15th August 1947, India got freedom from the British rule. Since then, every year we celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. On this year, we celebrate 77th August Independence Day of our country. This is the day for all of us to celebrate on honor of nation. We should celebrate this day with a great spirit. The Independence Day is to celebrate all over India with a great joy. It is one of the greatest festival of India. This is the day to remember the sacrifice of freedom fighters whose efforts gave us independence. Great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh and others fought for the independence of India. We must respect our national flag and national anthem. Let us all work together and make our country the best country of the world. We should feel proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind.